Waiting on Dre. Talking about oh shit. Yeah, I see what you're talking about. Hey, yo, Dre, we playing, man? I gotta be out in like half an hour, man. What was their record?
It was just a quick, yo.
Grimey can shoot. That wacky dreams. I'm at the park. Yiggies.
Thank you.
I know how to be a bum. Man, shut your bum ass up, Dre. No one listening to you right now, fam. The fuck, man? This nigga be stressed out about life. Nigga be getting mad because nigga called timeout. Niggas calling timeouts. Like, nigga, you already about. Nigga called. Shut your little dumb ass up, man. Shut your dumb ass up. Shut your dumb ass up, Dre. I know niggas arguing about timeout. Like. Okay, Dre, shut the fuck up. How about that? Okay, shut the fuck up. Stop crying like a little bitch. Stop crying like a little bitch. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. How about that? How about that? How about that? Use a fucking bum. Look at your record. Use a bum. Use a bum. Well, nigga, don't call time out. Nigga, what the fuck? Man, shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. The fuck wrong with your dumb ass, nigga? Lucky I'm letting you speak, nigga. Fuck wrong with your dumb ass. Shut the fuck up, nigga. Ain't no one get beat up by that girl. Man, no one get beat up by that girl. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, you don't know me for real, Dre. You don't know me. You bitch ass nigga. You crying like a little bitch, nigga. What the fuck? Life stressed out, nigga? Life got you stressed? Fucking old ass braids you got fucking in this game, nigga, cause you can't grow here in real life, dumb ass nigga. Shut dumb ass up, nigga. Life can't be that stressful, my nigga. Life can't be that stressful, my nigga. Life can't be that stressful, my nigga. Smoke a blunt. Smoke a blunt. Tell your girl to give you some ass. Tell your girl to give you some ass, my nigga, if you even got one. Cause obviously you ain't get pussy in a while. I can tell by your voice. You got that, I ain't get pussy in a while minute. So I'ma argue about a nigga calling a timeout. Nigga, get some pussy. Nigga, get some pussy. Nigga, get some pussy. That's stressed out niggas in life. The fuck? I'm tired of Dre talking and shit, man. What the fuck, man? Little bitch ass nigga, man. Shut your pussy ass up, Dre. Shut your pussy ass up. Because if you was around me, if you was around me, I'd do some disrespectful shit and smack you on the back of the head. And you won't do shit about it. And I guarantee you won't do shit about it. I guarantee you you won't do shit about it, pussy. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up, pussy. Shut the fuck up, pussy. You wouldn't do shit. Nigga, I will whoop your ass. What the fuck? You talking about I don't beat up on a woman, so I'm not hard? Nigga, that does make me hard, you dumb fuck. Shut your dumb ass up. But I will beat you the fuck up, nigga. I guarantee you that, nigga.
Nigga, I'll say that to your face, nigga. I'm not one to talk. Ask about my resume, nigga. Niggas know me on here. Niggas don't know you, Dre. And if niggas do know you, niggas know you a bitch. Niggas know you a bitch, nigga. Niggas know me. Ask about my resume, nigga. Like, motherfucker, I don't gotta fucking talk shit, nigga. I'll say the same shit. Nigga, I'll say the same shit to your face. You won't do shit, nigga. What the fuck? I can tell by your fucking voice. You's a bitch. What? Nigga, I'll do whatever the fuck I want, nigga. Don't play.
I don't have fucking food in here. Fuck, I need to order wings for.
Man, y'all better pass me the fucking ball, man. That's why we losing. I'm taking 9 shots for no reason. What you mean you scoring? Nigga, I can multitask. I can tell Dre to shut the fuck up and still play at the same time. Give me the fucking rock. Nigga, pass the ball and shut the fuck up. You get your head in the game.
Told y'all, nigga, y'all keep arguing.
Basically. I should have. Yeah. Must have paid attention. Yeah, right. Let's go.
I got 9 balls.
What you talking about, shorty? You just mad because no one at the park with you. Oh, whoa, niggas are selfish. Good day. Oh, cheating ass.
Come on, Hendo. You know you're a real big man,
That wasn't my guy. That's your guy. Oh. Nah, you ain't had my guy, because my guy was still out there too. My guy was in the dreads. That's my guy. That just banged me. Come on, man. You ain't a sharpshooter, fam. You a, You should have shot the three for all that. You just shooting too much. You shooting us out this game for real, for real. And no one was arguing, fam. And you still shooting crazy. Like, you still shooting the ball all the time.
Yeah, trying to win the game.
I think he got 0 assists and 18 points. This is ridiculous. Normal stats for him?
Oh, no.
Come on, let's win, man. Come on, man. No, you ain't. That's what you had to do? Oh, man, I should have made that. Nigga's making me laugh. I still should have made it.
Yes, they were.
Was y'all passing the ball when Jayden Slane was on? Cause the boy boss got more turnovers than our whole squad. You still shooting it? Are we still arguing? You don't even care anymore? That's what it is.
Right.
good take. What? We're talking about what's happening right now. Pass the fucking ball. Yeah, yo, you saw something over there?
This nigga wanna get that bottle, man. That's the whole difference.
Matter of fact, when we was arguing, we was actually winning. We ain't start losing until we stop arguing. No, you wasn't. That's not what happened, fam. We was passing the ball out. That's what... I mean, I was 2 for 2 when we started the game, man. The nigga stopped throwing the ball. And that's when we were passing the ball, fam. And we stopped passing the ball when you started shooting crazy. I'm just telling you what happened, fam. I mean, and the facts are showing you right now. You got 16 shots. I mean, you're the one with the D+, though, fam. You, Grammy. Just let me bring it up then, since you don't want to assist, man, so we can come back and win. Yeah, that's what it is, man. Look at your record, fam. I don't gotta speak no more about niggas being ass. All you gotta do is look at your record. For 17. There you did. You told me I just lost the game. I only got 3 missed shots, fam. Niggas that's trash, and niggas who's blue with who missed 10 shots. That's me the rock, man. Alright. Yeah, then be out, fam.
Go upstairs. Ruin of time, your car wouldn't start when
you're
poured out raining.
No, nigga, the name is, y'all missing all motherfucking shots. That's why they getting on a rebound. The fuck? Y'all giving them rebounds, my nigga.
I'm going to the bar. Hello? Yo, what's up?
That's all.
I talked to him today, man. He was a dick, man. So fuck him. And fuck Calico Jack.
Let me talk to him.
Huh? Well, nah, he just said it was short notice and something. He has to get approval from the corporation, blah, 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 blah. I ain't got time to hear all that shit.
Same, damn, too late. Yo.
I don't even know if I'm allowed to do that. I was actually just gonna go to the... So you think we should just do it anyway? I just wanted the permission to be able to do it. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna do whatever I do anyway. I just didn't want someone breathing down my neck and saying, "Hey, what are you guys doing over here?" That type of thing. Yeah, but I can't sell shit out the front is what I'm saying. Like, where I'm gonna be able to sell it and be able to do it too. I'm just gonna do it at one of the little local spots around my area. Probably the Hulu or somewhere around there on Allegheny. The Hula. Or maybe even the Carnivores. As a matter of fact, I'm gonna figure that out by tonight. So I was actually about to be out of here in a few minutes and figure that out. So it's either gonna be the Hula, Carnivores, or somewhere around there. You know, like near Oakmont. Yeah, but you need permits for that.
Get the way back, bro.
Oh, you did? You's a beast. I like that, man. I like that, man. I got you. All right, man. Good pass, Grimy. Give me that.
The D. Give it up. Yeah.
Damn, can't even make that right, you bum. Man, shut up.
Man, y'all get it together, we can win.
He got 20. He got 23 on me, but you gotta remember, man. 20 of those points is fast break points, man. That's exactly why we're losing. Like, if you don't understand basketball, you're a fucking retard. Nigga got fucking 20 shots. Nigga got 20 shots and no assists. Well, then holla back, fam.
No, we wasn't. We was winning. We need to stop smoking crack. That niggas is getting bullied down there, man. It was just a whole team effort of assness, man. Niggas getting D pluses. Playing with us, what do we do?
Man, I'm shooting 75% from the three.
Maybe that's what the problem is, man. Maybe you shouldn't play, fam. Maybe you shouldn't play then. Maybe you should play my career. I mean, you might as well quit now then. For 22, that's crazy. That shit looks sad. Yo, he got the most shots from both squads. It all equates to the same. And a missed shot goes to an easy rebound.
Shot the ball.
Damn, niggas be throwing temper tantrums and shit. No, man, dog. That's ridiculous, though, bro. Why you want to do that? Yeah, I do, but... Yeah, but that don't mean you make yourself lose on purpose, bro. That must be some good liquor.
Egg was on that good liquor. In this head, we was down 15 points, man. We was still winning. Nigga was on that good list.
On that good cushion, alcohol.
Whatever. Hustle, you ain't pulling up.
So they come and see a trap lord. I got thrills for you. Come on. running pills for you. You spend enough, I got deals for you. This shit's a toe tapper. All I'm pumping is that A1. Certified since day one. We was outside the bar, running up the cars. I'm Mick Jagger, got the swagger of a rock star. Everybody know the name. Started stealing customers from the local hustlers. You know the game, big fish eat small fish. And all my niggas shark, so we tear apart crawfish. You niggas playing shit, we play to win. Quick shower, counting money for an hour, how my day begins. You weak niggas got the game twisted. Keep fucking up your rear, flexing for them lame bitches. Dummies, make money, nigga, take money. Break, save money, this that how I save money. Look, make money, nah, nigga, take money. Break, save money, this that how I save money. Look, make money, nah, nigga, take money. Break, save money, this that how I save money. Look, make money, nah, nigga, take money. Break, save money, this that how I save money. You never pushed the pack in your life. All that shit you rapping ain't matching your life. You just a fraud. Small change, niggas. Pennies on the dresser. We all did our thing out of town. I did it better. Ask around. I had the spot doing numbers. Coke runner, snow flurries in the summer. Who had a run like him? Nobody. Mr. Miyagi.
That shit fine.
I'll show you how to chop a brick. In my shop, we don't call the cops.
Nah.
I'ma spin the block, show you how this chopper spit. And I don't stay to see the body fall. Got enough shots for all of y'all. Mask on, Mardi Gras. Fuck, nigga, this is Eastside Apso. Got the hood buzzing, rap nigga with the crack flow. You weak niggas got the game twisted. Keep fucking up your rear, flexing for them lame bitches. Dummies, nah, nigga, take money.
Hey, how you doing? You about to pull up, man. Get to the pole and do your breath. Hustler still in the party?
If I thought it was hot, I wouldn't be like, ooh, what song is that playing?
That shit was hard.
That shit's not hard. First of all,
most of the stuff I hear from Pittsburgh be ass. That shit was kind of hard. I gotta give props for props.
I'm not giving props when props aren't due.
Who's from Cleveland? That's hard again?
Go try. That's just from Cleveland. The World Series. Big Ben. It's from Ohio. Ah, don't get it twisted. I didn't learn. He learned.
He's from
Dayton, Ohio.
He's not from Cleveland, Ohio.
It don't matter.
LeBron's not from Cleveland, Ohio either, but y'all want to rep him all of a sudden.
I never rep. I rep Kobe.
Elijah, where's LeBron from?
Cleveland.
See?
He's from Akron.
Oh, so he's not from Cleveland then. He's from Akron. That's a difference.
All right, where's Ben from?
Where Ben's from.
Dayton, Ohio.
I know he went to Miami, Ohio.
That's why he's the injured.
He's what?
Injured. Look at.
What's the rule?
Here come Big Ben over here.
What's the rules of this house? Obviously, you forget.
Always talk about Big Ben because he is no good.
Talk about torn meniscus because he can't walk.
Where am I in this house?
Okay, bye, Felicia.
Bye, Big Ben.
Kind of winning. You want to go collect?
I already collected all my money and sold 10 tickets. If it wasn't pouring down rain, we would want up one more. Sold more.
If you would have gave them to me, Matthew, how many tickets you buy?
How many tickets you buy?
Only on Thursday. Today, so we got them.
How many tickets?
When did you find out about these tickets? I had these tickets for a whole
month. I'm just asking because they're half off right now.
I've been telling you this. Like, I don't go to your school. I don't know these things.
How many you buy?
I'm not.
Ooh. Your brother ain't buy one?
Did he buy any?
He ain't buy none.
Wow, that's cold. Cold. C-O-L-D. You're cold.
I'm broke right now, niece, okay?
It's $5.
Goodbye. Goodbye. That's the shit you own while your brother trying to make a name for y'all family.
Well, I'm trying to make a name for the Jeter family.
He want to rob niggas and probably use your name.
Like a dumbass.
My name Mark. Okay, but just here's the thing. You might not know, Matt. I am from Cleveland, and all I know is street shit. So, Pittsburgh totally is, and you are, because you be on this game all goddamn day. I'm not sure when you even go to the street. I'm just saying.
Ooh, ooh.
I call him Mephany. I play my game 24 hours, but I'm streeting it. Oh, okay, sure. Go try it. Oh, Killer Cam. He don't shout out Pittsburgh. He shout out Cleveland. All right. In all pink. And he sure did. In all pink.
We beat Cam and him up when he tried to do that to us.
How old were you when he did that? You were like in like 8th grade?
All right, babe, stop talking to him because we're losing right now. He's not paying attention.
You're not 30, Matthew.
Off.
No, you're not. But you're not. Meanwhile, we got these tickets for $5. You want a ticket? How many you gonna buy? I need you to buy 5. I need you to buy 5. These streets need to know you serious.
Alright, if you gonna come and bring this.
I ain't ask you to drive your car. I asked you to buy 5. I'll bring them to you right now. 5.
Ooh.
5. It's 25. You got. Fam. Nigga, send me. I just said I'll come to you. You don't listen. You just like Marcus.
Your shit, Grim.
How much weed you need, boo? Ain't no such thing as a half an AV. A half an AV is a 10 sack. A 10 sack is a blunt. You want a blunt?
Half an AV and a 10 sack.
I don't smoke the type of weed. I'm from Cleveland. I don't smoke the type of weed you smoke. My weed expensive. Here you go. When's the last time you been there?
Right. Yiggies. Oh, my goodness.
Come on, let's go sell these 5 tickets to Matt and bring him some weed. Let's go sell brother some weed and tickets. I call him Methany. Ooh. And y'all team sucks. 412.
What team?
Y'all should name it 216. Go Tribe! What?
Are you talking about our team?
Did your parents buy any tickets? Because we can stop by there too.
They already grabbed some.
I have no problem antagonizing people. That's what I do. What about Aish? She bought some?
Who's Aish?
Aisha. For her, she might not need an Uber, she might need a babysitter. If she wins, we can have a
I don't know why you ain't hit me, but then I had to realize that your ass. Kill him back, man. God, man. Are you can change who you're watching? How you do that? You gonna do it if you're a point guard? Listen to these racist white boys, man. These dudes' name is Nick Birds. My fault. Good pass. I mean, you should be helping niggas seeing that you got the computer on you. That's what I love when the computer's on me, because I'm smart. I know how to play basketball. Niggas. Nah, he needs to help you, man. Yeah, why didn't you shoot the two? We needed that, man. If For real, we shut down this dude, man, and we coming back and winning because he's really their only factor. Good D, Grammy. Fuck shit. Hey Graham, hey Graham. That's what that is. Hey, come on, we playing? To the bars? Are we going to the bars first?
Your parents bought some?
Mm-hmm.
What about Joe? What's his name? J.O.
I don't know where J.O.'s at.
J.O. If you haven't found him. We got 32 tickets. But if you don't care, I don't care.
No, I care.
Let's go.
This game's almost over. I was waiting for you.
Why are you waiting on me when I was taking a nap and it's the second quarter?
Waiting for you to wake up. Now that you're up, we can leave. I gotta finish this. I ain't gonna stop this because you just woke up.
Of course you would never.
Okay, because that's what you want me to do, because you want to put me in test.
Yep, and you fell. That was jail right there.
That's not jail. Dre, come on.
That is J.O. I know his voice. That's definitely him.
That's Dre.
Hi, Zippy. You like your new clean bed?
Why is it in here? This bed should be in that room.
How mean
is him? So why is he pointing that way, not
this way towards us?
He's just happy he can finally sit down. I moved the thing off the couch so I could wash it. So it smells good for the baby.
Oh shit, we down by three? Ooh.
Come on, we're going to Matt's house.
That was a dumbass pass. Take it. Was down by three. Thanks, Grammy.
Two blunts.
All you want is two blunts, man? We about to be on our way after this game, fam.
Ask him if he got a scale.
I'm pretty sure he does.
He can't hear me now.
Good move. Good move. Goodness. They should let me fucking steal it in the first place, like I ain't hit square. Good shit, Grammy. Good double team. Don't push it. Don't rush it. I mean, don't force it. There you go. Take it. Get big, man. I got you, dude. Come on, come on, come on, we good. Forced it. Nah, that's a bad take. Ah, we got the triangle.
That's why you probably shouldn't have shot that with us down by three, but it's cool. Let's get it. Hit that, take that back, take that back, take that back. That's why my dude be open sometimes, so I be always going back for that. My bad, I should've went back for him again. I got him. Who you talking to?
This nigga Grammy got hot, man. He started out 1-for-6 and went 11-for-19. You ready in these? First of all, man, for my opinion, man, there's no reason why we wasn't double teaming niggas every time they came down there, man. The computer only shot 3 times. Niggas should have been double teaming the power 4. They should have got no rebounds. I'm like, that's what niggas do if we have 3 niggas and they got 5, man. So I mean, just gotta play like a 10. Nah, we should have been double teaming him for the rebounds. You should have been double teaming the 2 guard too. Man, I'm not making no excuses, man. I'm saying we didn't take advantage of the advantage that we had. And the advantage that we had, they had 2 computers. Like, why not? It's an advantage. They're playing it with a computer. I don't understand, niggas. Oh, you want to play fair? You want to play fair? Oh, that's why y'all should have been double. That's why y'all should have been double teaming the power forward. I'm confused.
Marcus, are we weed or not?
Yeah, we're out.
No, bring a weed.
Oh, do you want some weed, fam? No, you don't want no weed. You're just talking shit.
Marcus,
Turnovers. Nigga talking real stupid right now. Because it was an advantage that we had as a squad. So what I'm saying is, if we're gonna use our advantage, it would have been an advantage if we would have always double teamed the power forward and always double teamed the shooting guard. Like, that's something that we should always do if they got computers. That's just a simple what they call strategy. So you know, like when basketball, they something to call NBA, and there's coaches, and the coaches like, let's set this a strategy for this game. They don't just say, hey yo, here goes the basketball and let's play. All right. Normally, coaches have what they call a strategy. So, the only thing that we were saying as a strategy, let's take advantage of what we have advantage of, so that way we can put ourselves in a better position to win. I've been called it up. Y'all niggas don't pay attention. I say it every time, fam. I say it every time. That's how I know y'all don't pay attention. Come on, bar hop.
Come on. You can't come back. I'll give you $1 for every ticket we sell.
She crying? She
wants
to come?
She wants to come.
Where did she think we were going?
I don't know where she thought we were going.
Come on.
Come on,
Lion.
Come on.
Cry, baby.
Are you having to be redressing right now? I can't hear you. I cannot hear you.
Basically.
Can you see my black eye?
Really.
You definitely can't see with my glasses.
Can someone say something?
Nobody can see it. That's a whole distraction game. I had my hat off and glasses. But you know, you wouldn't know who I was when I went up in the game. I'm going to say it.
You go with your hand.
No. Because it's too big.
Who noticed you?
The bartender, because I came and sat in my normal spot.
What you do?
So, okay, you've seen this dude before, the dreads, Ned's nephew, probably your Ned, the fat dude that called Pesman. So he bought the last four tickets. He walked too, his homeboy walked too. So I walked all the way over. He was like, I did not know that was you. I've never seen you with your hat off. I've never seen you look remotely. I just started cracking up.
And he loves me for my...
Oh, he stopped. I gave him a business card. He stopped and asked about your business. Because he's friends with that little short, dark-skinned dude.
Man, listen.
You know who didn't march?